Could strong beer, wine, and liquor be on grocery and convenience store shelves next year in Kansas?
KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is joining us live with the debate happening today. Brenda.
That's right, but Kelly, I can tell you that a Kansas House committee is mulling over a proposal to allow those sales. It would let liquor store owners sell their licenses to other retailers beginning next year and also allow grocery and convenience stores to start selling strong beer in 2017, wine in 2020, and liquor in July of 2024. Now, right now, they can only sell weak beer. Supporters claim this would benefit consumers by promoting competition, but liquor store owners contend this would likely put them out of business. So the debate continues. Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.